First up, cooking pasta, a great budget basic to keep in the cupboard.
It can be easily undercooked or overcooked. Here's how to do it properly. First, water in, nice large pan to make sure the pasta's got sufficient room to cook evenly. Nicely seasoned, absolutely crucial. Olive oil in, that stops the pasta from sticking together. Bring it up to the boil, that's a rolling boil. The secret there, it stops the pasta from sticking together and it gently rolls it around. Now, this is angel pasta, nice thin pasta, takes 3.5 to 4 minutes. So, into the pan, as it hits the water, it melts and then you turn it around. Tongs, as that starts to melt, gently twist that into the pan, bring it back up to the boil. If you're bad at timing, then set a timer. Beautiful. To test it, lift a little strand. And you can actually feel it with your fingers. It's still nice and firm. Al dente. Not a bite, not a strong bite, but just really nice and firm inside. Definitely not crunchy. And then, into a colander, drain the pasta in a light seasoning, salt and pepper, a tablespoon of olive oil. Mix that through. That stops it from sticking together. And look, there you go. Beautiful pasta, al dente. Cooked perfectly.